Nissan Kicks was the SUV launched in the year 2019. It didn't do well as there were some new launches in this segment. Now Nissan is all set to launch the newer version of its SUV 2020 Nissan Kicks with BS6 compliant engine. The all-new Nissan Kicks 2020 to be launched soon in India will feature the most powerful engine in its class, the Nissan Turbo, and Nissan's widely acclaimed X-Tronic CVT. The all-new Nissan Kicks 2020 is built with Japanese engineering and technology and has high build quality with purposeful and intelligent technology with class-leading premiumness. The new Nissan Kicks is powered by the best-in-class turbo engine and best-in-class X-Tronic CVT offering higher fuel economy and acceleration. Nissan Kicks will come equipped with the HR13 DDT 1.3-liter 4-cylinder turbocharged petrol engine can deliver 156 PS power and 254 Nm torque. The HR13 DDT engine also uses the cylinder coating technology, which is borrowed from the Nissan GT-R's engine. This technology boosts efficiency of the engine and offers higher fuel efficiency and performance. Paired with the new Nissan X-Tronic CVT, the Nissan Kicks CVT also has the best performing automatic transmission in its class. The X-Tronic CVT offers an 8-step M mode which provides MT-like experience at choice. The next generation Nissan X-Tronic CVT offers 40% less friction, contributing to higher fuel economy and acceleration response. The model will be a complete vehicle package with an exceptional combination of intelligent technology and class-leading premiumness. The 2019 Nissan Kicks hasn't received an overwhelming response in the Indian market. The SUV is a decent performer, however, has failed to take on the tough competition in the segment. The introduction of the 2020 Kicks with the new engine and transmission unit will make it better equipped to take on the likes of the Kia Seltos and the Hyundai Creta.